in the winter all the time, AAA, we talk about the importance of having sort of an emergency kit in your car, and that this is just part of one. But what AAA research has found is that 40% of Americans do not have any sort of an emergency kit in their car. But you always want to have an emergency kit in your car, extra blankets, gloves, water for your kids, for your pets, for yourself, snacks. Most of the time, you want to make sure that you have jumper cables. You want to make sure that you have windshield wiper fluid, solvent to clean your windshields, paper towels to wipe your windows, a working car charger to charge your phone. Those are staples, that first aid kit, things like that, that you should have all of the time. We've seen with a lot of people working from home now, and particularly with the pandemic, early in the pandemic, because people weren't driving their cars, many of them were neglecting the maintenance on their vehicles. So we're just really still reminding motorists to make sure that everything is in good working order as they begin to start taking trips and hitting the roads again.
If you find our videos useful to you, like, share, and subscribe to our channel.